Hey everyone, this is Alex Reed, and today we're going to see an easy way to control an analog RGB LED strip with the Arduino. This way we'll also be using my next video for a 7-channel Wi-Fi LED strip controller. For this tutorial, you will need the LED strip, the power supply, the Arduino, and the LED strip controller. Basically, what we want is to remove the infrared receiver from the LED strip controller and to replace it with the Arduino. So we'll just cut it right away. There is three wires between the receiver and the LED controller. So we have the VCC, the data one, and the ground. On our side, we would just want to keep the ground and the data one. There is different types of receivers. The one I have has this pinout, so we have the VCC, ground, and then data, but you should test it with your meter before trying to plug it with the Arduino. So let's plug the ground of the controller with the ground of the Arduino, and then we will plug the data wire to the pin 13 of the Arduino. This is the one that we will use in the code later. And then the data wire. That's it. So this is the only thing we have to do. Now we can plug the LED strip itself. This Arduino already have the code upload, so it should start right after we'll plug it. And here we go. So the code is just a quick sample about the LED strip turning from blue to red again and again. So let's take a look. Regarding the code, I wrote a small lib that I upload to my GitLab account. So you can check in the description and click on the link. And the library is pretty simple to use. So you just have to download it. So once downloaded, you're ready to go. So just have to copy the local lib, then you open your Arduino IDE, you will go in your file, preference. Basically, we want to know where is your Arduino path, so we want to know where are the settings for this. So you just have to copy this path in the Explorer, and you should have a libraries folder in it. Then in this folder, you just have to copy the lib that we just download, extract it. You can remove the zip file and rename the library. So just have to remove the master things. Just like this. I also include an example with two channels, so we can just open it. So this is the example, and this the example we're using two LED strip, so we'll modify it to have only one. So let's remove the second one. This too. So to use the library, you just have to import it like this. And depending if you have a 44 keys remote or 24 keys, you can import the file you want. So both files are present, so you can just change it whatever you need. So here, let's just add the on command. So each time we boot, we want to turn on the LED strip, and let's change the output with the one that we connect the LED controller. So here we are turning it on. Then in the main loop, this is to set it green. And that command for red. So all the commands are included in the file. So let's just add a small delay at the beginning. And another one between both colors. It is. And that's it for the codes. If you want to know all the commands that are available, you can just open the two files for the 44 keys remote and the 24. So in this file, you will have the list of all the commands that are supported. So that's everything you need to control the analog LED strip. And thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe so you will see the 7-channel Wi-Fi controller.